hook is now pulling the fish through the water.
Yeah.
This hook here is hopefully going to capture the hook after the fish. And we put it through the tail end here. Like that, and it must always be prominent. Alright, so now it's going to be pull. The cuda duster, a little bit of flash, nice clean water, a lot of sunlight, a little bit of weight on the front there, just to take the fish down a bit, the bait down. Sometimes the fish are a little bit deeper. Alright, that's your bait. Remember too, you must always use steel traps because these things have got really sharp teeth. Okay? The hook is now going once again into the head section because that's going to be pulling the fish. Alright, like that. And then your hook, hopefully it's going to hook your fish. It's going to be down here near the tail. Remember, you always want your hooks to be open so it can hook your fish. True now, eh? If you don't break the head, okay? Just come through that plate there.
That's
okay, that's it. Right. Alright. Next one.
That's
the top. Yeah. Basically like that.
Okay.
And then you turn it.
Ready.
Yep. Turn it like that. That's it. That's it. So it's facing back.
This is
plate at the top of the eye. That's it, because that's the pulling hook. Correct? Okay. 100%.
Then from the top.
That's right. Turn. You can put it through like that, or you can turn it around. That's correct. And then loop it back. That's right. No, other way.
No. Like
yeah. And loop, turn it around, so it's face. That's the eye of the hook is facing the back end of the fish, after the front of the fish. That's perfect.
Okay.
That's it.